Ladies, all right.
Good morning, CNS. Today is Tuesday, February 6, 2024, and it's a B-Day. It is also day two of our Film Week festivities. Today's intro was our take on Lawrence of Arabia. I'm Ethan.
And I'm Nata. Good morning, everyone. We'll be right back after this.
I love you.
I know.
But you should have gotten me a gift from the Star Shop.
Be sure to be checking the yearbook website regularly. The Great Gift Card Giveaway is starting any day now. The code on the screen will take you there, or you can find it on the CNS homepage. The yearbook is also on Instagram at CNSYearbook1, and their email is CNSYearbook1@gmail.com.
Attention all Sealed Biliteracy candidates. The next meeting will take place tomorrow at 2:10 in room 304. We will be discussing the upcoming Festival of Nations. Please let Mrs. Keene or Mrs. Mannion know if you are unable to make the meeting.
The Take a Look at Teaching Club is having their next meeting tomorrow after school in room 310.
The CNS Optimist Club is meeting today at 2 p.m. in room B246, or the LGI. There will be a guest speaker and plenty of refreshments. Bring a friend.
Juniors, please join the Class of 2025 Google Classroom to get up-to-date announcements regarding junior class activities and information for the prom.
And now, here's sports.
Former Bishop Leatherhead football coach Jimmy Ryan is now with the North Star for the 2024 season. More to follow on this developing story. Boys basketball takes on Auburn for senior night at 6:30. Come show support for our seniors. Remember, all home games are at the junior high. Girls basketball is traveling to Auburn tonight. CNS hockey makes a long trip out to Pulaski to take on Ontario Bay tonight. Game time is 7:30. Today at 4:30, the boys and girls track team compete in sectional championships. The teams to look out for, the girls 4x2 and 4x4 and the boys 4x2. And finally, the ladies that are interested in playing flag football, there will be an informational meeting tomorrow at 3 p.m. in Cafe 3. That's for all the sports. Back over to you.
For lunch today, there will be beef rotini with Texas toast, salad, roasted carrots, and fresh fruit.
That's all for today from the CNS Morning Show. I'm Ethan.
And I'm Nata. Have a great day.